So sadly, after Tracy Edwards appeared in court, gave his testimony, he has not had a very great life afterwards. He's been homeless and he has even been charged with murder. He has since done his time and he has been released from prison, and his current whereabouts are unknown.